out on him.
Is it everybody?
Wasn't sure you'd be back.
Me neither.
Took you long enough.
I came as fast as I could.
No. To figure out that Afi is your home.
Thanks. Auden!
Frey!
Are you okay?
Yes, considering. The break from Visoria finally stopped and then something much worse appeared.
I know.
Calm down, everyone! Calm down!
Please, please, you all be safe in here!
Safe! Councilman, we are huddled in the archives! There's nowhere safe left!
Listen to me! Listen to me, everyone! Do not lose hope!
Hello.
I'm not gonna let this demon take more than he already has.
Hey! Hey! Everybody! Everybody, listen up!
There's a demon coming! And no, it's not me. Okay? I'm gonna take it on. I'm gonna put an end to this madness, but I need you to promise me something. I need you to rebuild. I need you to restore peace to Athia. It's what the Tantas would have wanted. Just try and survive through this, okay? You're Athians. Stay in the archives. You'll be safe here.
Here. Don't forget, this is where you belong now. These are your people.
A moment, if you please.
All right. Quick drink before you go. Sorry. Old habits die hard. And, thanks for all you did to defend my fine establishment. Not that I'd expect anything less from you. Anyway, just be sure to pop by when this is all over, eh? I'll be waiting behind the bar.
A moment. You go to face a demon. You will have need of this. I had thought you the people's only hope.
Stop it. You're making me blush.
But no. I see the truth now. We cannot place our hope in the hands of others. We must begin to make efforts on our own behalf.
Damn right. Let me know how you get on with that. Be good not to have to help you guys out all the time.
We will keep our promise to you, but you too must survive.
Let's see. Any interesting books?
I am teaching them another rhyme. The wisdom you have given me will help to fill these children's bellies one day. I'm sure of it. So please, you must make sure that you live to see it.
And so to battle.
Yep, got me a duty to perform. And then hopefully a quiet life of cat petting to look forward to.
Here. It pays to lay in supplies before going to war. I must confess, I struggled to forgive you. My mistress's death was a savage blow. But I see now what I did not before. My true struggle was with the truth. I bore witness to her crimes, but refused to recognize them for what they were.
Must be hard accepting that your Tanta killed innocent people.
You must think my blindness foolish.
Not really. I killed your boss.
Please, I have to know. How did she face her fate? On second thoughts, I... Never mind. Go. I will stand guard over those who shelter here.
You've got your duty too, huh? All right. I'll be counting on you.
Luck be with you, bold hero!
I can do little more than offer up a song. Yet there are those who tell me that the power of my humble craft brings courage in these desperate times. And so, I shall play on for as long as I am able.
I'm so sorry, Frey. I put so much pressure on you I shouldn't have.
Don't be stupid.
I hurt you.
Yeah, and I might have deserved that.
No, you didn't. It's just... It's so hard not being able to do anything myself.
You look pretty beat up for someone who doesn't think they can do anything.
Oh, this is nothing compared to what you've been through.
You sure? You look pretty fucked up from where I'm standing.
Perhaps I should fetch a mirror.
How about we call it even? I'll save the city. You'll see.
Frey, please, promise me you'll come back from this in one piece.
We'll be safe in here. We'll be fine. Frey will save the day. You'll see. I'm going to do what you asked us. I'm going to make sure we survive. I have to do everything I can for these children. And there are things you have to do too, right? Good luck. And stay safe.
Thank you.
this. Together.
I am so lucky to have you, and I will always be with you. Beloved.
Chances on your own. You're gonna put up a fight.
I warned you to be careful what you wish for.
Who do you think you are?
I'm Tanta Frey, daughter of Sinta, protector of Asia. And I'm here to fuck you up.
Power of the four Tantas.
Correction, the five.
Now,
blind me. You've gotta hit him where it hurts.
Where we live.
Frey!
I won't be the one to break the fall. Sorry. I'm not letting you break the fall. Anything to settle old scores. You don't care. Innocent people have to die. I am so tired of your bullshit. Take accountability for your actions. Try this aside. On your toes now. Huh.
think justice will be served by your defeating me?
I couldn't care less about justice. All I care about is kicking your ass.
I was given life that Athiel might burn. A push to Tartarus. All must die.
There it is!
because people are counting on me. Can you feel it, Cuff? The beginning of the end.
She was the last one standing.
You!
fight me, Olaf!
I go to such extraordinary lengths!
So you don't get the satisfaction of winning!
Served by your defeating me.
I couldn't care less about justice. All I care about is kicking your ass.
I was given life. The Caffield might burn. But those Tantas, all must die.
Counting on me. Can you feel it, Cuff? The beginning of the end.
See who's the last one standing.
Time for my favorite. get that a lot. Not many people see my... No. My anger and resentment. But I see yours. You are pissed at the time. Montes, you would do anything to settle old scores. You don't care. Innocent people have to die. I am so tired of your bullshit. Take... accountability for your actions.
Got him.
because people are counting on me. Can you feel it, Cuff? The beginning of the end.
Shield's the last one standing.
Right on the money.
You are. You're not going anywhere. And neither am I.
Please wake up. Frey. Frey!
Yes.
Get up there. Yes. What are you doing lying there?
Thank you, Frey. Thank you.
Careful.
What happened? Tanta's blessings. You did it. Really? Really? Thanks, Mom.
Hey, Homer. Sorry, it's been a while. I know. You miss me? Nah, I bet you got a full belly and a big old smile on your face right about now. Been so busy recently. Oh, well, you know, important stuff. Holding court, slaying demons. I'll let you in on a secret, but I'm a pretty big deal. Like, actually, I'm kind of a big deal now. Everybody needs me. I mean, I'm not a big fan of the whole hero thing, but look, just tell Judge Bird I took her advice, okay? I'm finally using my gifts to help others. Tell her, thanks for the almost birthday present. Kinda wanted to be there to say it myself, but it's probably better coming from you, girl. It's been a pretty good day, you know? Wish they could all be this good. But you and I both know that's not how it goes. Listen, you ever get lonely, you just remember. Remember that you are not alone. Even if you find yourself with nowhere to turn and no clue where to go or what to do next, you can't give up hope. You might think there's nothing left to live for, that nobody cares. But the truth is, you matter, even when you can't see it. Granted, you might fuck up along the way, but you'll find your way home in the end. I promise, I did. And look at me now, huh? Tanta Frey. Daughter of Sinta. Protector of Athens. Come back for you. I promise. Just look out for me, okay? See you when I see ya.
Frey, Sepol is thriving now that you clear the break.
But it's still out there, in all the realms. And I don't have a clue how to get rid of it. Wish I could figure it out.
I'll continue to study my father's notes on reversing the break. Maybe between the two of us we'll find a way.
You know, if there was someone who would have known, it was Bob.
Indeed. You know, the Council would welcome you as a member. We're alive and prospering because of you.
Look, okay. Don't think I did all of this just for Athia. Newsflash, I'm not that altruistic.
Uh-huh.
Look, the Council gig, it's not for me. But I can think of someone who'd be pretty good at it.
Who?
You, dumbass! You're the glue that holds this whole place together. You step up, you look after the injured, you inspire people. I couldn't think of anyone else better for the job.
There you are, Auden. Johidi's been looking for you. Oh, yes, of course.
Would you look at that? You're needed.
All right, see you later.
Say hi to Joe for me. And now the real work begins. Damn! That is a lot of land for just one girl to cover. But it's a good thing I'm not doing it on my own. Isn't that right, Cuff?
It's Vambrace.